we can expect it to be down, but it's also summer, so it's really hard to tell because we just don't get a lot of visitation in summer. So yeah, it's kind of interesting to see that increase in local traffic that we don't normally see in normal times. Visitor Center's hard because it's a very touchy place. You can touch everything there, and it's difficult to do. And keeping, you know, people outdoors when it's 110 degrees waiting for there to be openings inside is just not the right thing to do.